fired wide by Foot. Anna sailed it right back through and off target. Foot hit by Camano behind the net. Fought for 2v2 and kept wide. Then Joseph in front scores. Work behind the net. Tampa Bay got the puck. And Mathieu Joseph between the dots buries it to restore Tampa Bay's lead.
Well, that young fourth line for the Stars that have 71 combined games only gets caught out here. And this is the battle of big rigs in behind the net. Maroon finds it and flicks it out in front, untouched in the slot is Mathieu Joseph. And no problem whatsoever hitting the net from there. And you can see what Oettinger was dealing with, as he couldn't see around the opaque